This is my review for X-Men Days of Future Past. I liked it.